Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, welcome, welcome, welcome to my channel, ASMR Kitty. ASMRKITTY with a heart at the end. And kittens, if no one has told you today, you are fabulous, wonderful, beautiful, and amazing. Please do not let anyone tell you any differently. So, I hope, kittens, that you are all doing very wonderful today. Wonderfully. So, I'm wearing my new top from Torrid, and feeling nice today, this evening. I received a parcel from Italy. From a kitten from Italy, one of my longtime subscribers, and kittens, and I don't really know how to pronounce the name, but I believe it's Nioi Nicola. I won't show the whole parcel because it has an address on there. I did open this prior, and I'm just going to show you its contents, and I want to say a special thank you to, I'll just say, Nicola. So, in this parcel, I received a letter, and the letter reads, "Hi, how are you? These are from Sardinia, the place where I am from. Remember that you are amazing and stronger inside and outside of you." Very nice. Thank you, Nicola. Fun fact, my name is Nikki. Thing I received in the package that Nicola sent me is this fashion mask. I'm gonna open it because I always need masks for work. And still we wear masks here in the USA, Texas. I will wear this to work. Actually, I really like it, and it fits very nicely behind my ears, so this will work nicely at work. Perhaps I don't have it on right though. I think it's up here. Yes, right here. I just had it on wrong, but it has these little like things right here where you can tighter. I'm gonna make it a little tighter so that way it fits a little bit better on my face. I have a sneeze. Excuse me, I had a sneeze. There we go. So, there's the mask. like what this is. watches all my videos. He's been doing that for years and comments on them. So thank you, Nicola. I appreciate you very much. I appreciate everyone. But I especially appreciate those that have stuck with me. This one looks good. Visit Italy. I have a friend that went to Paris one time, and it was funny what she told me. They went to Germany. They went to Paris, Germany. She visited like the little countries. You know what I mean? Like next door to Paris. And it was funny because I told her, "Did you go to Italy?" And she said, "No," she goes, "we couldn't go because something." I don't remember what she said, but it was just funny because she said Italy was closed. It was closed. I was like, "What?" That's funny. Something was happened. I don't think that they didn't have time to go or something like that, but she said Italy was closed. Like as if it was a department store or something like that. I'm gonna save this one for my husband. This one right here. I'm gonna save it for my husband. He wanted to try some too. This was delicious, and it is delicious. I'm gonna finish the rest, but I'm trying to think about what I could do with this and to make it so So, thank you so much. Thank